ladies 200 breaststroke. Heat number four, our B finalist. And that magic first 50, 29, 3, 5, 29, 6, 6, 29, 8, 7. All of it. Over in lane 6, 7, and 8. What's going on that end of the course? Claire Tuttle in lane number 6. Celia Porter in lane 7. Hannah Bach in lane number 8. And again, Celia Porter now taking the lead, 103.38, 103.47 by Claire Tuttle. And if we could just listen in on that discussion between those three swimmers, you know there are a few words behind the smile there. And it looks like Hannah Bach over in lane number 8 coming off the wall, but creeping up on her, reeling her back in. Celia Porter in lane 7. Scoreboard says Celia Porter at the turn. And I think those ladies just kicked everybody else out of the competition. They won it all in those last three lanes. Claire Tuttle in lane 6 starting to fade. Coming up in lane number 7, Celia Porter. Hannah Bach been steady all the way right there in lane number 8. And it's Celia Porter stopping the clock. 2:13.36 to take the win in B finals. That second tag in, Catherine Belyakov in lane number 5, been there steady, not been standing out necessarily until that last turn. And oh, talk about turning the steam on. In the third hit in was Hannah Bach at 2:14.80 to take third position in B finals.